Guys, Bleach PC here. Just a quick video. I plastic welded the dash and just took little pieces of plastic and melted together. And you can see there was a white one there. Looks pretty good from this side, but I can't really do this. On the front, it's still opened up, but it's closed on the back. Now, it's pretty good for never doing it before. And yeah, I'm gonna pay for breathing in smoke plastic film fumes later. I really should have wore a mask. Also, today I vacuumed out the tractor today, and I'm gonna go in my garage and do a video.
All right, guys, we're back. I just want to say some stuff. As you can tell in my videos, they cover one thing. Like, I just tried to do one thing with the tractor, get it done, and that's it. The reason for that is I don't like to try to work on multiple things at once. I just don't think it's a good idea. Is if you try to do something else, concentrate on your goal of getting the one thing done. You mess up one thing, you mess up another. That's my experience with things. So basically, in my videos, I just do one thing, get it done, that's it. Normally, I take one day when I work on these tractors, and I'll just try to, I hope you can see me, and try to just get one thing done, and that's it. I maybe try to spend an hour or two of it a day. That's what I limit myself for. And basically today, there's two goals. I don't normally do that, but the first goal is to vacuum out the whatever mouse nest was in the tractor. I did that, and also I aluminum welded or plastic welded the dash. Please comment and subscribe. I hope you enjoy my videos. Thanks for sticking with me. I got this hood up because I'm freezing. I really shouldn't be doing this. Probably gonna have a massive asthma attack later and pay for this. I just used my little puffer there and took a prednisone, guys. I'm getting hooked up with the doctor and stuff. I'm gonna go there soon, but you take care, guys. Bye.